1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's the 10 Mass Commandments.
It's the 10 Mass Commandments. Number 1.
Be careful, don't want a mask infraction. If you don't have one on, the teachers will take action.
Number 2.
Once it's on, time to test. Grab a candle, can blow it out. Then don't use it, don't want a scandal.
Number 3.
Mask must cover the complete face.
That means your nose and mouth. Or you may be viewed as a disgrace.
Leave 6 feet of space, let's be COVID quick.
Keep the mask on so no one's sick. Number 4.
You must cough or must sneeze, that's alright. Make sure the mask stays on and remains nice and tight.
A cough can move quite fast, the virus has mobility. We always keep masks on so we can cause COVID stability.
5.
Your mask should be cleaned after each use.
Wearing it dirty would be mask abuse. Number 6.
During breaks, you must keep mask clean, keep it in a bag. Don't want germs to lead to bad hygiene.
7.
During mask breaks, don't speak for the moment or your aerosols will help aid our COVID opponent.
Number 8.
Your last chance, do not be a fool. Follow directions, don't share germs so we can stay in school.
Nick Patterson?
Mr. Massey, sir, can we agree that masks look dumb and immature?
Sure, but my mask protects you and vice versa, Nick.
Now I see. My mask protects others. Sick!
That's right, this virus spreads quick because it is unconventional and ruinous.
Okay, so we're doing this.
Number 9!
Keep 6 feet away, it's all dire.
Mass and sanitizer we require, then count!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9!
Number 10!
Stop the spread!